Red snapper is one of the most economically valuable and culturally relevant fisheries in the Gulf of Mexico. The stock is currently under a rebuilding plan. Although it is showing signs of recovery, anglers are frustrated by restrictions such as shortened season lengths. Stakeholders, including anglers, scientists, business owners, and NGOs, collectively desire a healthy, well-managed red snapper stock. However, a lack of abundance data currently hinders the best possible management. Recently, Congress made funding available for research projects to independently estimate red snapper population size, and $10 million was awarded by Mississippi-Alabama Sea Grant for a two-year project that will run from 2017 to 2019. The project is known as the Great Red Snapper Count, and its goal is to estimate the abundance of red snapper in the Gulf of Mexico. The project will be led by a well-integrated, multidisciplinary team of investigators, which includes leading fisheries experts from the Gulf region and beyond. A suite of methods including habitat classification, direct visual counts, depletion surveys, and a tagging study will be used across the entire U.S. Gulf of Mexico. The Great Red Snapper Count will be conducted separately from the assessment process used by NOAA Fisheries. Ultimately, the abundance estimate from this project will be reviewed by legislators and used to make more informed management decisions. In this way, the Great Red Snapper Count will help to calibrate the current stock assessment, which will lead to increased confidence in the status of the stock, increased revenue to coastal communities, and maximum fishery access for all sectors. Stay tuned for more videos in the Great Red Snapper Count series to learn how you can become involved with the study. Questions or comments? Contact the project team at snappercount@heartresearchinstitute.org.